So our copper ring from the last video, it's kind of heavy, it's kind of thick, but we're getting that, you know, 200 to 1 turns ratio. Now we're going to look at an aluminum ring. Not as good of a conductor, but it is much lighter. So let's see what happens. So again, we have the 200 turns. We're creating the transformer ratio, and that one goes quite a bit higher. All right.